Saxpro. Nice.
Joker!
Ooh, Joker. So we've got Shiek versus Better Shiek. Yeah, no, we've got...
3, 2, 1,
so, like,
go!
This is like... You know how in Melee they were two separate characters, Shiek and Zelda? Or they were two the same characters? Well, Joker has two characters, and just the better one is Arsene. And he gets to play as Arsene. Oh, let's go to Jungle James, come on. Oh, Bastion.
Stop the battle!
Bro, I'm a Battlefield variant Jungle Japes. That's it. It has to happen. Alright, the Sax does go back, Joker. Now, I did see, you know, flashes of brilliance from Sax. Just a little too committal. Probably playing very, like, up in your face. And just running into all of Topeg's out and about. The good thing about Joker is he's got that side, he's got guns. He can play this basic game if he wants and choose when he wants to go in. So I think he needs to do that a little bit more. Stop running into Topeg's hits. And I really, so as like a Melee player, you know, you want to go off stage. But as an Ultimate player, I don't think you want to go off stage that much in this game. The ledge is such a powerful place. Not even just that, most characters have such amazing burst options that you can catch whatever option they choose to do off of the ledge. And look at the repeating cycle of snares. Oh! Needle forward smash! My boy putting in the work, putting in the charm. Let's go, Topeg. Just don't look at his Twitter and you'll have an amazing play. Up smash from Saxpro. Mr. Sax will be taking one. Yeah, he was just trying to dash out of there, but gets absolutely smacked up by Topeg's up here. I don't even think that was intentional. That was just Topeg throwing it out. Just too much going off stage. Look at that. Once again, off stage. Bad situation. Off stage. Bad situation. Exactly correct. And Topeg gonna take it 2-0.
She wins!
Yeah, that was a terrible.